Maybe you can't make it out there. Well, you can check out the Springfield Drifters Touch-A-Truck event. You can get up close and personal with emergency vehicles from a number of agencies, including some from Springfield Police. Gates open at 5:30 Saturday at the Hamlin Sports Complex. And the first pitch for the Drifters game is a little later at 6:30.